thank you. More men face federal charges tonight following a hit-and-run murder that investigators say was a hate crime. We've got that surveillance video from 2011. One man pleaded guilty in connection to this case, while another admitted to other racial attacks in Jackson. 16 WAPT's Erin Kelly was in court today. She's live in our newsroom to explain how they're part of this high-profile case. Erin.
Well, Stephanie, these documents detail how both of those men admitted that they targeted African Americans. William Kirk Montgomery says he was there that night James Craig Anderson died and helped pick him as a target. Jonathan Gaskamp says he wasn't there, but he did attack other African Americans.
It's this surveillance video that set off a high-profile investigation into the hate crime murder of James Craig Anderson. 18-year-old Daryl Deadman of Brandon admits he drove the truck that ran over and killed Anderson outside the Metro Inn on Ellis Avenue in June 2011.
It's not over. We are still seeking justice with my beloved brother James Craig Anderson.
Anderson's sister was in federal court Tuesday, where two white men, Jonathan Gaskamp and William Kirk Montgomery, admitted they planned to go to Jackson to target African Americans the night Anderson died.
How do you describe what those young men admitted to doing today in court?
It was just devastating to know that someone could do such a banal thing to someone. And my brother was such a good person.
Gaskamp was not there when Anderson died, but admitted at another time he kicked a black man in the head till he begged for his life, then laughed about it. His family had little to say leaving court.
Get him out of the face. We didn't have to reach out and touch him.
William Kirk Montgomery admitted he helped pick Anderson as the target. He now joins Daryl Deadman, John Aaron Rice, and Dylan Wade Butler, who have already pleaded guilty to federal charges of a hate crime conspiracy leading to Anderson's death. The Anderson's family lawyer, Winston Thompson, says he expects more charges for others named in the family's lawsuit.
Sarah Graves and Shelby Richards were in the truck with Daryl Deadman, and Blaylock was in the truck with Montgomery, Rice, Butler.
Some of these events led up to Anderson's death, and some were events that happened that night. There will be some other events that you'll hear about later.
And these men admit to using weapons like beer bottles, slingshots, even vehicles in targeting and attacking African Americans. Both of those men have pleaded guilty to conspiracy and violating the Hate Crimes Prevention Act. Live in the newsroom tonight, Erin Kelly, 16 WAPT News.
Okay, well, Erin, Daryl Deadman has already been sentenced in county court. What about those federal charges?
Well, so he still has to have sentencing in federal court, as well as the four other men we've talked about in this story, and it's not clear when they will be sentenced, according to federal prosecutors. Stephanie.
Okay, Erin Kelly, thank you so much.